First things first is a COVID test. About to be my first one on camp. Picked up my goods. I just met one of my classmates in the supermarket, which is really cool. I'm figuring that's gonna be life for like the next couple of weeks. I'm just gonna be meeting a bunch of my classmates finally in person. Yeah, I literally just met another one of my classmates. Everybody rock with me because I'm up now. Took your girl and I'm scored like I made the touchdown. I'm waiting for my off-campus approval, so I go like shopping, get my student ID and all of that. Finally, my off-campus approval got approved. In the middle of the mall. Nah, I actually found Carrefour. I've never seen this many flavors of Oreos in my life. First thing I grabbed, some Snickers. I'm gonna get a journal because that's one new habit I want to start. This is looking like the one. Honestly, it looks like it says hang on to you, Dre. Then it says hang on to your dream. More than I can even carry. Dorm room and canteen. I finally made it to Jong Bae. I made it to PB, the physics building. I'm actually about to go inside because I have to meet my coordinator. I'm in the college store and it's so different than how it used to be. It does not look like how it used to look before. This right here is like a self-driving food delivery thing. Let's see how they maneuver this. Oh, it moved out the way. That's crazy. Oh, I almost lost my whole life. They said my information was wrong. I have to come back tomorrow and open up a bank account. It's just a process every day. I found Perry's. So I found the plaza where Perry's is, one of the Perry's. It was many of them by Jong Bae campus. And it's actually still here. We're about to go get some drinks. Just all the nostalgia is hitting me at once, man. No way. A lot of these shops are still the same. Even the one that I got my only haircut in China from. Look, it's still there. 3.5 years later. I'm putting a new one up.
Where is that?
This was a train station that I took literally every single day.
Hey. Enough. But
it is Wednesday, December 14th at 10:04 a.m. Right now, me and my friends are gonna go eat. We're gonna go to Jong Bae campus again. I'm gonna try for my bank card again, the third time. But if I can get that, it's gonna unlock a lot more. We'll see what else, where the day takes us after that, before I leave. By the way, go get y'all some of these tomato flavored best chips I literally ever had. Out of here. 我要鸡肉米线。
Remember back in the days when we used to rock waves and shit? When like, yeah, I had to fucking.
I just made it to Joan B. My friends isn't with me because the whole nonsense with the test and all of that, so I'm Dolly right now.
That's real shit.
Since 9-5, mama been working 9-5. And I know the landlord fed up with our lives. So we pray to the guys, the jobs, and the allies to keep us safe and watch our lives.
I finally got my freaking bank card. But I gotta go to the physics building because I have to give the receipt to my supervisor so they can send me my stipend for my scholarship.
Your vocals, if you ain't a local, yeah.
One thing I gotta get used to here is waiting for the crosswalk to turn green. Because you know I'm a New Yorker, so I'm so used to like running the red lights, jaywalking, and they can't really drive out here.
Like I told you, I know niggas who trash rapping. Worry about the trending fashions rather than the sending passion.
I'm definitely going to the station. I gotta get off and go back down. This side should be the right side.
Back to the chapter. Mama told me follow dreams and never had to ask her to. So that's what I do.
Alright, well, I'm at Shanghai Indoor Stadium. Now I'm about to look for IKEA. Should be like a 5-minute walk.
Found it.
I can't remember if this was the same one that I came to last night, but it looks like it. My goal here is to find like decorations and stuff in my room. Maybe like another pillow, a mattress pad, some wall art, a rug, a diffuser, and that's all I can remember off the top of my head.
MC Master, since then it's been a disaster for you. Any favorite rapper, go ahead, ask him. Who is Joey Bad? Watch him grass, asthma. Damn, it's so sad. He pulls the chatter, cause he know he rather back up than to admit the kid is hot.
These ones are the thicker mattress pads. I definitely do want a decent one. I go with this one, but it's $299 and decently thick. So I want to get this one.
Except the box, the food, the technical package.
Okay,
that's just in me.
Sauce, Alfredo, of course. There I go again, stepping out of line, running of course. I heard reports that it's like sexual intercourse. With your thoughts when I talk about the shoes in which I walk. For it is not false, nor false, that this kid from the north speaks with false support to reinforce the sauce. I'm sure by now, you can assume we never lost.
So while I'm here, I wanted to talk a little bit, just for a couple of minutes, about everything going on. The first day I came here is so much that happened that I can't even explain it. It would just be too hard to understand, but I literally got to campus at probably about 8:30. It's about an hour drive from my quarantine hotel. I thought I was gonna live on Zhongbei campus. They ended up saying I was gonna live in Minhang campus, so I quarantined in Putuo, which were Zhongbei campuses, but I could have quarantined in Minhang if I'd have known I was gonna live on Minhang campus, and I had literally nothing, no connection, no service, no anything. They wouldn't let me on campus, but by the skin of my teeth, I ended up seeing one of my classmates. I yelled out his name, and luckily I like noticed that it was him because I've never seen none of these people in person before. He ended up helping me that entire day figure out everything to get in campus. They didn't tell me any of this stuff beforehand, but so far I've been settling in pretty well. Every day I'm running around doing things, which I'm grateful for because I moved into a new country and I got a lot of new things going for me, so I should be busy, but I'm basically walking 10 miles a day at this point at least. Let's go finish shopping and I'll catch you guys up later. Yeah.
But it's far from over. Won't stop till I meet Hover. And my mama's in the Rover. Till I'm an owner of the world's finest motors. I blow like supernovas in your daughter room on the poster. Known as Sister B's biggest musical composer. No disrespect to Bob Marr, but yeah, another stoner. Marijuana, my older. And when I get older, hope my spermage is over. For my scrotum intercepts and ovum. Like 3 times, have 3 kids. I hope.
I don't know how I feel about lights, but every single room I've ever been in, everywhere I live, I always get some like colored or fancy lights. I realized that I left the bathroom section a very long time ago and I'm in a kitchen section and I don't want to go all the way back, so I randomly found I believe this is like a toothpaste and stuff holder and I really needed one, so I think I'm gonna take this. Definitely want to get some plants to liven up the room. By the way, I got more stuff than I can carry. All set. I'm just waiting on 4 things for them to bring it from the back. Well, once I get out of the DD, there's literally no way I'm gonna be able to carry this to the dorm. But luckily, it's not that long of a walk, so maybe I could ask somebody to help me or something. Look at this.
I'm